Assalamualaikum, welcome back to our channel, I'm the first family. Yay! So today we're going to be talking about
2 years
in
Sri Lanka.
Yay!
1, 2, 3, mommy take a video. So ya, yeah, jadi kita sudah 2 tahun tinggal di Sri Lanka ya Mika ya.
Yeah.
So 2 years already we stay in Sri Lanka.
Wow.
How you feel Mika? Gimana perasaannya?
It's like we just learn.
Oh. Ini apa? Udah kayak anak hilang ya. Jadi kita berdua lagi ya Mika ya. Ya, kemarin tuh sempat ada Dadi ya. Tanggal 3 April sampai setelah Lebaran, alhamdulillah ya, sama Dadi 1 bulan setengah ya Mika ya. Before ya yeah, with the Dadi also here April 3 until after it ya. But now back to normal. Balik lagi ke asalnya Mami sama nama Mika doang di Sri Lanka, only Mika and Mami. Daddy working in Dubai, Mika here going to school. Mika, which grade now you are?
3.
Jadi Mika sekarang udah kelas 3 ya, SD ya. Alhamdulillah, luar biasa. Jadi selama 2 tahun ini banyak banget ya Mika ya yang kita ngerasain, yang kita alamin ya. Kita udah mulai belajar sedikit-sedikit tentang Sri Lanka seperti apa, orang-orangnya seperti apa, kehidupannya seperti apa, dari mulai yang aman-aman sampai krisis, sampai bangkrut, sampai sekarang ya lebih lumayan lah ya negaranya. So we really learning so many things about Sri Lanka during we staying here for 2 years.
Yeah.
About the people, about the situation, from the normal, crisis, bankrupt.
Tunggu ya
celananya malah melorot. So we just want to share. So the main reason we still stay in Sri Lanka is alhamdulillah because Daddy working in Dubai, ya. Jadi kita yang paling utama itu kita itu tinggal di Sri Lanka itu karena dadinya tuh alhamdulillah masih kerja, dapat kerja di Dubai ya Mika ya. Karena di Sri Lanka ini banyak yang pengangguran ya Mika.
Balik.
Apanya? Iya, enggak apa-apa, nanti kita cobain aja. So many is jobless here because of the crisis ya Mika ya. So many people want to go out from this country and then after that now the situation is much better from Sri Lanka ya Mika. Before is always electricity off ya Mika, electricity off for how many hours per day, but now getting better. And then before they don't have petrol at all, but now they have a petrol, but they have a limit, like 1 week they have like how many liter only they can buy, and then they have a barcode. So every time they want to arrive to going to the petrol, they will scan the barcode. Ya, jadi di Sri Lanka ini udah agak lebih lumayan lah ya sekarang keadaannya ini kayak dulu kan mati lampu sehari itu bisa sampai 13 jam, sekarang udah enggak.
Iya, kayak sering banget mati lampu.
Udah gitu kalau bensin juga dulu tuh enggak ada sama sekali.
Iya, sampai ngantunya sampai ke sini. Dari sana ke sini.
Sekarang alhamdulillah udah ada ya, udah ada. Tapi dibatasi dalam seminggu kita hanya bisa berapa liter doang, dan ada barcode-nya, jadi harus di-scan gitu. Jadi yang beli juga gak main sembarangan, jadi harus sesuai lah gitu, ada datanya segala macam ya kan Mika. Udah gitu apalagi Mika selama 2 tahun di sini, yang pasti kita tetap ya di sini tuh gak gampang ya perjuangannya. Orang banyak yang bilang, adalah beberapa yang bilang kalau kita itu katanya itu orang kaya dari Sri Lanka ya kan. Alhamdulillah, amin ya. Diaminkan saja. So many people saying that we are very rich in staying in Sri Lanka ya Mika ya. Amin, yeah. Amin, alhamdulillah ya.
Yeah, and then when I'm really big, I want to buy car for money. And then you know what kind of car I want to buy? The car is Avant, BMW,
uh-huh.
But the tall one.
Okay. Amin. Jadi sebenarnya ini nggak gampang ya tinggal di Sri Lanka ini, karena aku sendiri, aku nggak punya teman di sini, nggak punya saudara, nggak punya keluarga, nggak ada. yang ngebantuin pun juga ya antara niat sama enggak, antara ada dan tiada lah ya. So I'm really staying here alone ya. Yeah.
But somebody already helping us. But from far away.
Far family. So I'm alone here. I don't have a friend here. No family, no parents, nothing. But they have a close family also. You cannot depending on someone, you know. Sometimes they just happy in the face, but after that they are just like that. But it's okay. At least we learning so many ya Mika ya. We learning a lot ya here ya. Kita banyak belajar ya. How to survive ya. Gimana caranya kita bisa bertahan sampai di sini. Alhamdulillah yang pertama because daddy supporting us ya. Daddy itu benar-benar luar biasa. Dia kerja dengan capeknya di Dubai untuk memenuhi segala kebutuhan kita ada di sini ya. Itu alhamdulillah kita bersyukur. Yang pasti bersyukur ya. Please this be thankful whatever you have now ya. And then because daddy is really really working hard for our needs ya. And then alhamdulillah also a few things of this house is like 95% the house is done ya Mika ya. 95% alhamdulillah rumah ini sudah selesai. That's because of we are saving the money like anything ya. Jadi kita benar-benar nabung, benar-benar hemat ya, bukan
even lena. Though my room also done.
Yes, Mika room is done. So many that we have also now the washing machine alhamdulillah ya. And then what else Mika? So whoever who so now our condition is much better ya Mika ya here in Sri Lanka ya. So the main reason is we still stay here because of we are staying here is the living cost is not so high like in the big city. Like in the, here they have a big city, capital city like a Colombo or somewhere is more high the living cost ya. Jadi yang buat kita bertahan di sini itu karena biaya hidup di sini itu lebih rendah, masih terjangkau dibandingin kota besar lainnya seperti ibu kota di sini yaitu di Colombo. Jadi kita masih tahan di sini. Udah gitu the another reason is we still stay in Sri Lanka because of daddy working in Dubai and then it's like at least in one year maybe daddy possible for two times to come to Sri Lanka. Ya, jadi dari itu kan di Dubai kerjanya, jadi dalam setahun bisa lah, insya Allah dua kali dalam setahun tuh bisa pulang ke sini. Because the ticket is more cheap, and then the it's not so far also compare if you staying in Indonesia. So it's like if you see in the map, it's like Dubai, Sri Lanka, Indonesia. It's like Sri Lanka in the middle, ya. Jadi tiketnya juga sama jaraknya juga lebih dekat dibandingin tadi dari Dubai ke Indonesia. That's the reason because so many people asking why for what you stay in Sri Lanka because your husband also not there or something better you stay in Indonesia or something. This is the main reason, ya. Yeah. And then after that, jadi ini alasannya kita masih tetap di Sri Lanka karena lebih murah, lebih dekat dibandingin kita tinggal di Indonesia, ya. Yeah. Lebih hemat di sini. We can saving cost here, we can saving the money for the future. Ya, yeah. Even though it's not easy for me because I'm the one will be facing all alone, ya. Yeah, but it's okay. Ya, jadi sebenarnya sih nggak gampang ya, karena aku yang harus ngadepin semuanya. Tapi yaudah nggak apa-apa lah demi masa depan ya Mika ya. Yeah. And then now the situation of Sri Lanka is starting the foreigners is coming so many from another country ya yeah, for the tourism also. I saw so many like from China, from Russia, or from Arabic country.
They from Indonesia?
Yeah, not really, but they starting for tourism for the traveling to Sri Lanka ya. Yeah. Jadi banyak sekarang udah mulai lagi bagian turis asingnya datang kayak orang dari Rusia, dari Cina, dari banyak negara lain itu yang datang ke Sri Lanka untuk berlibur tuh udah lumayan lagi ya Mika ya. And then everything is still starting available ya, but not much, but the price is still going up and down. Jadi udah banyak yang ada barang-barangnya sedikit-sedikit ya Mika ya. Cuma walaupun harganya masih naik turun ya Mika ya. So, apa lagi Mika? Kita di Sri Lanka 2 tahun ya, mudah-mudahan ya.
Yeah.
Mudah-mudahan negara ini menjadi lebih baik ya. Hopefully this country is getting better lah ya. And then after that also the price is not too much increase and then just everybody is like in the good health ya Mika ya. Please be grateful and thankful whatever you have. Bersyukur ya, bersyukur, berterima kasih lah kalian semuanya apapun yang ada dalam keadaan kalian. Don't think that if we staying in abroad like in another country, it's mean we are enough for everything, like economic or something. Oh, no, it's not like that. All the people have their own problem, ya. Jadi jangan berpikir kalau kita ini tinggal di luar negeri itu semuanya tuh gampang, semuanya tuh kaya, semuanya tuh mudah. Enggak seperti itu. Kita juga perlu perjuangan di sini, ya, istilahnya, ya. Jadi bersyukurlah kalian apapun itu, ya.
Abis itu pas di sekolah ini punggung udah sakit.
Mika pelajarannya makin banyak, ya. Bukunya makin banyak. Udah gitu di sini nggak ada jadwal pelajaran lagi. Jadi semua buku pelajarannya dibawa ke sekolah. Oh my god. So Mika now bring Mika back pain starting, ya, because in the school they don't have a timetable that like they what kind of subject they don't have it. So Mika need to bring all the book, ya, Mika, ya. I try to go to school already. I'm asking with the teacher and then they don't have the timetable. It's so difficult. Mika school in the government school, ya, Mika, ya. Jadi Mika ini sekolahnya no need to be telling the name of the school. Jadi Mika ini sekolah negeri di sini, bukunya makin banyak, ya, Mika, ya. Dan di sini tuh nggak ada mata pelajarannya tuh, jadi semuanya tuh harus dibawa setiap hari. Susah, ya, Mika, ya, berat, ya. But it's okay. So mommy still going everywhere with the bicycle, drop Mika, but Mika can ride bicycle now, alhamdulillah, ya. Later slowly Mika can going alone, but not now, ya. We learning first about the road, because here the road, oh my god, so amazing. Jadi Mika sekarang udah bisa naik sepeda. Nanti lah, ya, butuh waktu lah, ya, untuk bisa naik sepeda sendiri ke sekolah atau ke tempat lesnya. Sekarang juga ada tempat lesnya, di tuition-nya itu di sekolah. Jadi di sekolahnya tuh dia ngadain les dari gurunya. Jadi pagi Mika sekolah, nanti sore ada tuition, ada lesnya di sekolah juga, ya, Mika, ya. So that's it the update we want to share about the 2 years we stay in Sri Lanka already, ya. Thank you very much, ya, Mika, ya, for everything, for whoever you are. Be happy, be healthy, ya. Bersyukur kalian, bersyukur aja deh pokoknya apapun itu, ya, Mika, ya. Yeah. So that's it. Apa? Closingnya apa?
Dan boleh subscribe our channel, Mufa Family. Bye.
Terima kasih. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget apa?
Subscribe our channel,
Mufa
Family. Bye.